Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny, and today we're talking about one of the most asked procedures by far, the butt lift. And it's trending in America. So it's great to offer the procedure, have it on your website, and obtain that traffic and a solution to the problem. Sculptra is an amazing procedure. It's actually very long lasting in the buttock area. It works well for augmentation, but you need to do the right amount of volume, the right amount of dilution, and it's also amazing for cellulite. So let's go to the video now and we'll watch it being done. Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and here we are. I want you to know what my Friday night has come to. I used to have fun, I used to go out and do sports, I used to actually be able to go to happy hour, but now we're doing butt lifts. One of the most common procedures sought after in the United States. A lot of people don't have fat, so in this case, we're using Sculptra. We mix it up using an IV bag, a normal saline. What we're gonna do, we mark out the patient before, and then what we're doing, it's a large syringe, which is a 60cc syringe, and I already marked out and cleansed, and what we're doing is coming in and putting Sculptra into the high buttock to get volume, to get lift, and you can treat cellulite prior to this to help smooth the skin. And it's all about vials. The more you do, the more volume you get. So we'll cover the patient on below here, and then I'll show you what I'm doing. I put a concentric ring where I ask the patient where we want the most volume, and then I fill around that. There's a hard push here because it's a big syringe. You can already see increased volume. You don't want to be superficial. It's not intradermal. We're in the fat layers. And if we stay high, we're going to get a nice lift. And we want to be able to grab a can of pop and sit it right on there. So we're looking for that shelf. That's what people want. Come laterally, because everyone now is wearing this sport clothing, the Lululemons of the world, the tight pants, and they want to have a nice shaped buttock. This also works great if through those pants, sometimes people come in and you can see little divots or areas of cellulite, and people want to fill those areas so they look good in those tighter pants.
So we have a question.
Yes.
Someone asks, is it better to use a larger syringe?
You know, it's time. Time is money, and you can't buy time. You can use a 10cc, which is the next one down that I know of, but it just takes so long to put the amount of volume what we do. I kind of make sure people do at least 5 syringes on each side, because that's really what's going to start the amount of volume. So if you use a 10cc syringe, and I use 18cc's to 36cc's dilution to Sculptra. So it could be quite a bit of volume. A lot of females don't like pushing this big of a syringe, and I must say, it is hard. Even for me, it's a lot of pressure. So you can use a smaller one, it just takes more time, but it's easier to push.
Someone asked about pain level and local anesthesia.
The beauty of these procedures and everything we do, there's no anesthetic needed. We have lidocaine in here. You always have to worry about lidocaine toxicity. You don't need very much at all. It's just a couple cc's of 1% lido. I don't use topical anesthetic. Most of my patients want to be in and out, and they don't want to feel numb for a while. But actually, this doesn't hurt much at all. You can grab your PDO threads, and you can now do a butt lift thread with 19 gauge, 4-inch long threads if one wants. You can see a nice filling through here. We're almost down to a vial, and sometimes I'll just shake it when we get to the bottom so it doesn't all sit in one area. And I look, I want a little bit of volume here. Keeping in mind, when the patient's standing up, there's gonna be some dependent flow down. One of the beauties of this, it can be used after fat transfer. People wanna add a little more volume or just make the skin texture better. So keep asking questions. I know when I go around the country and I train, this is one of the most requested procedures. Of course, this is an off-label use of Sculptra, so it's not something that a lot of people get trained on. So there we go. There's 60 mLs or 60 cc's. Now, I use an Arnica massage. These things hardly fit into your sharps container, okay? They're big syringes. Now, you want a massage. So I recommend the patients do their own massage here, and I recommend 2 to 3 times a day for 7 to 14 days. Because remember, Sculptra is in as a water, we're dispersing that around. So what we want to do is have that water with the Sculptra beads dispersed in the fat layers, also superficially, to give a super smooth surface that everyone is after these days. So thanks for joining me today. Ask questions on this below on the YouTube channel, on Instagram, and on Facebook for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.